primeval heartbeat. It's the primeval sound that was uttered in the vast darkness and emptiness of the universe. It's the sound that brought illumination to the cosmos. And all sound is an extension of the primeval sound, which is the heartbeat of the cosmos. And so when people dance, they're actually playing music with their body, physical form.
Translation. Certain sounds feel a certain way. That's where the dancer comes in. We are the translator. We are the ones that translate sound into movement.
It all starts with the music. And I walk into the space, into the club, in a particular like state of mind, and by the end of the night, I've been transformed to a totally different place.
I love music. They were like, you a DJ or you a dancer? I said, no, I just love music. You can take that anywhere you want. Play music, I sing, dance. The rhythm is in my heart. That's the way I survive every day. Everything is like a rhythm.
If I could do it at work, I would do it at work. They get on my case about it. Oh, wow. Listen, sir, you know you can't have music in here. I'm like, okay. But I got written up a couple times because I got caught listening to music anyway. So that's it tells you. Just because I'm like restricted and I still do it anyway, it tells you what music does for me.
I don't know life without music and dancing.
Thank you.